In Santa Cruz, a routine bail hearing this morning took an unusual turn when prosecutors unexpectedly named a Scotts Valley man as a suspect in last month's Soquel Hills murder. So far, Colin Tisdale has not been charged with the murder of Jeff Smith, but he is considered a suspect. Action News reporter Phil Gomez was in court when all of this unfolded this morning. Phil's live in Santa Cruz with the latest.
Well, Aaron, Colin Tisdale was arrested August 16th, the same day Jeff Smith was shot and killed. But Tisdale was not charged with murder. It was for methadone possession and other offenses. Today he was in court for a bail hearing where it was revealed he's a suspect in last month's murder of Jeff Smith.
After he was shot, I had asked him, I said, who did this to you? And that name came out of his mouth.
The name Jeff Smith, told his wife, was revealed in court Thursday morning. Colin Tisdale. The prosecutor was arguing to keep Tisdale's bail at $1 million for the drug possession charge. The main reason, Tisdale is a suspect in the August 16th murder of Jeff Smith.
Is he a suspect because it called him that in court?
He is a suspect.
According to the family, there's also a second person of interest in this homicide, the driver of a truck that drove Tisdale away from the neighborhood. Smith was gunned down outside his house in the Soquel Hills along the Castillo Way last month. A memorial now rests where his body fell. His wife says she knows who the driver is, but wouldn't reveal the name to us. And while no one's mentioned a motive, Amanda Sloan hinted at one.
Either he, the guy in custody, either misplaced something, or the person who gave Jeff a ride took it and blamed it on Jeff. So either way, Jeff was innocent, and Jeff, you know, he's just a honest, trustworthy guy, and it's just, the guy didn't know him well enough to know that.
There is supposedly a driver who was at the scene the night of the murder. Are you currently looking for this individual? What's the status on this person?
This is an open homicide investigation, and we're continuing our investigation at this time.
So you can't tell us if you're looking for a second person at this point?
I can't comment on other people involved in this case.
Since Tisdale is not charged with murder, the judge lowered his bail to $250,000, and Amanda Sloan keeps busy fixing up the house in Soquel Hills.
This was Jeff and I's dream for the kids. That's what we were working towards, fixing this place up. And I want to, you know, want to do it. I want to keep on doing it.
And Tisdale was ordered back in court September 18th for further arraignment on the drug charge. He was held to answer for the methadone possession in a preliminary hearing that was held Monday. Aaron.
All right, Phil, thank you. Police have said that Smith's death was not a random shooting, so there is no additional threat to public safety.